We proposed this over and over again to take action against the ones who obtained the membership in the Podujana Peramuna, but disciplinary steps were not taken. I would like to say that it is a mistake that we didn't take actions against the ones who obtained the membership in the Podujana Peramuna, and also not taking actions against who did not join the United National Party. That is why we have this crisis. We neither want to join the alliance with the United National Party nor with the Podujana Peramuna. There is a third attempt to separate this party once again. They separated the party for two times and they are trying to do it for the third time. Before long, I believe we will be able to find out whether this group of people really loves the Freedom Party or whether they are members of the United National Party. There aren't 25, that is what they say. President has already made a program regarding it. Some of the organizers have obtained only 70 votes. There weren't organizers like that in the party before. So according to that, when appointing new organizers, those who have problems will be removed and new organizers will be appointed. Their conscience questions them whether they are in the right place. They talk with us. We are trying to get them back. We do not have a problem with it because they are our old members.